Come up on 7 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter.
Oh, boy.
Right to Victor over Holiday. Oh. Victor over Cornette with the hammer.
I mean, he turns around. It looks like it's going to be an easy, soft jump hook and just extends and throws it right down over Cornette.
Jeremy will bring it up the floor. Devin Vassell to shake off a tough shooting night in Atlanta where he was just 2 of 11. The lob up to Victor and the finish. Oh, how about the lob from Jeremy Sochan up top, the left side? Yeah,
that'll be our Methodist Healthcare assist. There's the back screen by Julian Champigny. And Jaylen Brown, you can see there, doesn't bump. Victor just allows him a free lane to the back.
Keldon with Osman rolling to the bucket, looking for some help. Blake's got a shoot, drops it off. Branham gets it up in time and scores.
That's a terrific cut there from Malachi Branham.
The Spurs were down 5 after one quarter. Celtics have led by as many as 21 here in the second. Vassell, pull up from the elbow. Got it. Count the basket and the foul.
That'll be his second trip. And again, he does a great job. He cuts off the defender. That power dribble just gets right in front of Pritchard. Doesn't let him back in the play. Keeps him on his back.
Kevin makes his third field goal of the game. Brown. Oh, he threw it away. Trey Jones. Spurs lead a 3-on-1 break. Devin Vassell on the lob from Trey.
Trey Jones just plays that one perfectly. He takes his time in the open court, surveys the situation, and puts that one right on the money.
And after a conference, they will give the ball back to the Spurs instead. So Spurs with a back-to-back coming up Friday and Saturday. Cornette rolling, and well, Victor got a piece of that, but certainly altered the shot. Nice find. Trey Jones, Champigny the hammer.
How about that pass? Threading the needle side Tatum's jersey, and that might have been blocked by Jeremy. Beautiful pass and better finish from Julian Champigny.
Still have 34 points in the paint here tonight. Vassell. Brown went for the steal. Devin will get the and-one.
Single shot. He's got to throw a little hesitation there because Jason Tatum's sucked in, helping out. When the lane finally clears, he still hasn't been a shot.
10 on the shot clock here.
Celtics fall back into a zone.
Vassell attacks, wow. Scoops it up and in. Jaylen Brown, step back three over Sochan. Rims out on him. Trey Jones spots Jeremy on the leak out, and Sochan lays it up for two. 6 threes on the night for Holiday. Vassell beats the Celtics down the court, and not to the liking of Joe Mazzullo, calls a timeout.